Assalamu alaikum, dear friends. How are you today? I hope that you are well by the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah. Today, in this video, I'd like to make a concert about English language. Dear viewers, in our country, some people think that English is only for exam paper, but that's not. Actually, English is used only for communication, but we think it negatively. In other countries, only the English, which is used for communicating our views. So dear viewers, I want to make you conscious that we can't make any structure, we can't make any motherboard, we can't make any building, we can't make any sales growth by English. Yes, but in some exams in our country, some people think that English is only for exam paper, but actually that's not. English is used for communicating. Once we will go to other country, so we don't know their language. So that's why if we want to learn other country's language, we have to know English. Without knowing English language, we can't understand the other's language. For example, if we don't know the word of any product, so how we can get it the meaning? So that's why we have to know English language. So people, listen carefully. We must use English as a communicative way. English is not any software, English is not any tools. By that we can make any software, make any motherboard, make any building, make any trees, anything, whatever you think. But in our country, in public job, you know that there are lots of grammars in our curriculum books. So there are so many grammars. So with those grammars, what can we do? So we have to think that English should be communicative ways and means for communicating others, people, those who are living in other countries. So people, be conscious about this matter. English grammar is only for the exam paper, but communicative English, that is another matter. That is a broad-minded and wide-range matter, and we have to know English language so that we can communicate, we can develop our skill, even we can get a good job. So if you don't know English language, nobody hire you, nobody can assist you, even nobody can aunt you, nobody can make your promotion. So that's why you have to learn English language. Very good. Ajay?